Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
International markets have faced sudden increased demand for goods as economies reopen after COVID-19 restrictions end. Supply chain.
Suppliers of products have not been able to keep up with demand. According to the International Monetary Fund, ongoing problems with the supply chain are limiting the international economy's recovery from the pandemic.
Here, a supply chain means everything used in the process to make, sell, and transport goods to buyers.
The process cannot operate if any link in the chain is broken.